This is the flexible hose coming out of the laundry machine. Then disconnected the hose from the drain in, and now it's going into the reservoir here, the 32-gallon trash can, instead of in the drain and into the sewage later. This is the pump, which I'm going to insert now into the trash can of water, gray water, 32 gallon, and in a second I will turn it on with this electrical cord into an electric outlet right here. And here is the water coming out, watering the garden. Okay.